Ethan Young, Carpath Capital Aquatics. The silver going to the Dynamo Swim Club, Michael Taylor. And the title, the gold going to Nation's Capital, John Shebat. And the gentlemen that we will see at the Olympic Trials, Brennan Beloff, Ethan Young, Michael Taylor, and John Shebat. Congratulations. And again, presenting Jeff Cummings of Swimming World Magazine.
Okay, so John, 100 back arguably probably your best event. Here we are on the fourth day, so have you been like really anticipating finally getting to swim this?
Yeah, I've been swimming since long courts, summer nats, and we haven't trained much long course this year, so it's good to come out and give it a try.
So would you say that, you know, obviously, we've talked to a lot of swimmers in Nation's Capital. They do a lot of work on underwater. There's a lot of work on breath control. Would you say that you're improving in your underwater skills, or is there a lot more to work on?
Yeah, John definitely makes us do a lot of work of monofins underwater after every practice. So I really feel like over all the short course practice we do, we always get better every day.
And obviously, long course, 100 backstroke, you don't get to kick as much. So you got to do a lot of work on the above water swimming. So. You know, going into this long course season, what would you say is the one thing that's going to make you get better? You've got a 56-second barrier you want to break.
Definitely my kick. My kick in the last 30 meters, I can really feel it in my legs. So that's one thing I could definitely work on for the future.
Well, I think that's what every backstroker feels, that last 30 meters, they don't feel the legs at all. But I understand where you're coming from. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And moving our focus now to the